Hey guys, how's it going? Today I will show you how to download movies and videos from TeraBox. First of all, log in with your account. You might expect some ads, so bear with me. What you're going to do is go ahead and close any ads or pop-ups. Then, for example, if you have videos, just like with files or photos, you're going to hold down on the video, file, or photo you want. Then just click export to download it or save it for offline access if you want to view it without needing an internet connection. Another way is to click on the settings icon at the top left. Go to your profile at the top left corner and then head over to the settings. You'll see all your files and other stuff saved in TeraBox. As you can see, I'm actually new to this app, so I don't have a lot of files yet. But if you want to download videos, it's the same process. Just hold the video or movie, then choose export to download it to your albums. That way you can access it offline without an internet connection. Let me know in the comments if this video helped you. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.